So, in my quest to obtain a shiny Mudkip, I encountered a shiny Zigzagoon after soft resetting for a lot. I have soft resetting for almost 15,000 times on Ruby, and now I've switched to Emerald because I heard good things about that. After about 200 or so soft resets, I ran into a shiny Zigzagoon. Whoopee me, I can't catch it, so I get to soft reset and do nothing. Yeah. Crap.